In 2021, they all had plans to study abroad, to move into family businesses, or build their own enterprise. The crackdowns and killings that followed the military coup turned tens of thousands of young people and professionals from all parts of the country into rebel fighters.
Baru leh terus di anak ping leh dia poma di tema, jenaruh siapa lah rasanya dah, ini ni hari pame dah si canggah bos saya wuni pame, biro di ni binya banyak di pamokari sedi pala di jenaruh di tolai neni mah nyai jauh lah.
Santa was working in neighboring Thailand to support her parents. Now she's one of the thousands of frontline rebel soldiers. Levi was 16 when he left home. As this conflict, one of the world's most violent, moves into its fourth year, these young fighters of the Korean National Liberation Army are no longer new recruits. They are battle-worn. On this day, in this forward position, Levi kept shooting after his comrades fell. Yako has only ever known conflict. He grew up in Mela refugee camp on the Thai Burma border. Commander Nyako's words are not spoken lightly. The stars on his boots were taken from officers killed in battle. Airstrikes at this jungle base by a bomber known as a Y-12 are a daily occurrence. During this interview, we were told to quickly scramble into a bunker.
Right now, we're in the bomb shelter because Y-12 is above.
Each of these soldiers share similar hopes for the war to end swiftly, with unity their greatest hope.
ဒီတော့မတတော်တော်များနေပြပေါအောင်ရအောင်အဲ့လိုမျိုးပဲမျှော်လင့်ထားတာပေါ့ဖြစ်ပြန်နေတဲ့အတိုင်းပွဲအမြန်ဆုံးငြိမ်းချမ်းပြီးလို့ရှိရင်ဒီလိုနိုင်ငံတော်တည်ကြည်ကိုတည်ထောင်လို့ရှိရင်ဒီပြည်သူလူထုနဲ့အတူတူပေါ့နော်အမြန်ဆုံးမိသားတချို့တွေဆိုလို့ရှိရင်မိသားစုပြန်မဆုံသေးဘူးအဲ့လိုမျိုးမိသားစုအမြန်ဆုံးပြန်ဆုံးပါသေးလို့အဲ့လိုမျိုးပြောချင်တယ်ကိုကိုယ်တိုင်လည်းပြန်ဆုံချင်တယ